Have you ever wondered how we measure the world around us, from the length of a ruler to the brightness of a light bulb? Every measurement can be traced back to seven fundamental base units known as the SI base units. These seven base units are the foundation of all physical measurements, each representing a unique physical quantity. First, we have the unit for length, the meter, represented by m. It measures how far objects are from each other in space. Next is mass, measured in kilogram or kg. It tells us how much matter is in an object. Time is measured in second, denoted as s, and it's the duration between events. For electric current, we use the ampere or A. It measures the flow of electric charge. Next is kelvin or K, measure the temperature, the intensity of heat in an object or environment. Amount of substance, to count particles like atoms or molecules, we use the mole, symbolized by mole. It tells us how much of a substance there is. Lastly, we measure luminous intensity with candela or CD, which tell us how bright a light source appears. That's it. Thank you for watching, and do not forget to subscribe EZDU for more videos.